Hi, I'm Dr. Reusser, and I am a family medicine physician. I love family medicine because family medicine is all about focusing on the big picture. I believe that to make a good decision, and in this case, health decisions, good health decisions, that means taking into account the whole perspective. So when it comes to patients, I believe in taking into account their background, their current level of health, their living situation, their family, everything to make the best possible decisions. My approach to patient care is generally trying to understand the goals of my patients and what their goals for their health are, and then taking what I know from evidence-based medicine to help them make the best decisions for their health for the best possible outcome. I try to be a very approachable, non-judgmental, inclusive, understanding and patient provider. And I just want patients to know that. In addition, I might add that a lot of times, you know, in medicine we see all manners of illness and different levels of severity. Not everything is about life or limb. And I hear patients say, well, maybe I'm sorry for wasting your time, but to me, if it's impactful on your daily life and affecting your quality of life, it's not a waste of my time. I'm very committed to medicine, and I want to make sure we do the right thing and get the best results.